Hello, I'm Summer Stephan, San Diego County District Attorney, and I want to be sure to put you on alert as to the latest scams, which are rental scams. There are so few properties for rent that people are desperate to believe what they read in order to get a rental property. Fraudsters are using two types of scams. One is where they create a fake ad for a property that is not for rent at all. The other type is where they take an existing rental ad, but they create their own with their own contact information. Some of the red flags to watch out for are when you are being asked to immediately wire or give money. Real renters, people who are legitimate, they don't ask you for a deposit until you sign a lease. The other red alert is when they don't want you to see the property. They send you only a virtual tour, and they claim because of COVID, you can't come near the property. Make sure that you at least drive by and look as to whether it's legitimate and real. Check reviews to make sure that the reviews show that the person is a legitimate renter. If you are subjected to a scam, you can call the DA's office at sandiegoda.com and we will do what we can to help you. But the main thing to realize is to stop, take your time, not have this urgency, because that is exactly what fraudsters do in order to get your money. And never give your money without checking out the facts. Stay safe out there, and I hope to talk to you soon.